come out here and beat the wind. But it didn't happen. Wind's up strong. Don't have any videos to work with today. The camera might have cut off. Can't be sure. Birdies. Thank you.
him out.
Maybe I'll be out to rototilling. I don't really feel like it. That did it after 2 days of rut. It wore me out. I'm shooting the left. Center. That's 20 yards. With a Southwest Archery Spyder. It's a 6'2" bow, 35 pounds, 28 inches. Glue these in or cut the arrows down. Might cut the arrows down though. Thinking about it. Birds too. hope when I look at this video that I was doing keeping the releases closer to my face, because look where these are. It's much better grouping, which probably indicates that the release is making a big difference for me. I don't think it's a matter of getting warmed up. I think it's the release. See if I can remember release this time. Get one thing right and two others wrong. Every time I say that, they go flipping around the cage. This bunch of arrows don't have rat. Well, these are Lancaster, though. That'll come.